And Chris Meek was not the only worry for Mikkelsen. Going into stage two, more drama than he had possibly imagined.
Local 207 driver Petter Schön started leg two in fifth, had high hopes of repeating last year's fourth place. Unfortunately, this enormous moment meant that it wasn't meant to be. He went off the road at high speed and retired.
He ran into the back of the car ahead, but let's just see it at real time here. And in fact, that's interesting. Oh, it was a miscommunication effectively, because AS Roma was moving to the right to let him pass on the left.
Yeah, and here we go. Oh, and that's a terrible, terrible accident.
A massive accident. What have we done with the innocence? It disappeared with time, it never made much sense. Adolescent resident,
wasting another night on planning my revenge. One in ten, one in ten.
He's losing positions hand over fist now. He's going to lose at least one place here to McNeil, and Plato's looking to get inside as well.
McNeil's side by the rails. Plato's been damaged. Oh, it's chaos. Absolute chaos. Plato on the outside with a bench front suspension. Jordan's there.
He took it away from me earlier today. He's going to try and take it away from me. He's hung in the middle. And he owns Keselowski. Got trouble now. Keselowski's got Legano on the hard side. Look out. They're going to go around.
Oh,
and up into the wall.
This is Garth Tander trying to get by the GRM car. Won't turn and straight in. Oh, that has made very heavy contact. All this time to make amends. What do you do when all your enemies are friends? Now and then I'll try.
Monkey.
could see that coming.
Yeah, I'm fine.